Hello, welcome to Cut and Glue Channel.
Is this the correct way to make a burger?